This part.
Get to the side. Put it back up.
Thank you.
little bit of rope.
Help the guy out.
Give her a tug. We're beating ourselves up.
Sweet.
Unless you got a locker in here.
What's that?
Unless you got a locker in your bag of tricks.
Can't help you there.
So Connor.
Yep.
If I would have stayed more passenger, I think I'd be in a different boat right now.
If you come around, you'll see what his front tire's on. That's a nice rack.
Thank you.
It's the first time I've ever told a dude that.
Oh, okay. I was just trying to figure out where I could go with the next comment after that. All right, be gentle. Be gentle.
Okay. It's kinetic, right?
Work your pin. Yeah.
What's up?
Work your pin.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
I don't want to pull a Rivian out here. Lose a tie rod. Yeah, that's why I stopped here.
Okay.
I think this is about where you started pulling me.
Okay, cool. Yeah, this really cool guy got this rope for me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Nice guy.
Right?
It's almost as if he knew
he was going to be the
he
first
was gonna
one to
need
use
it.
I'm gonna keep it out so that way Connor doesn't need it.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, Patrick, make sure you get this.
Walk one. Right up. Get the driver.
Yeah. Doing good.
More driver. More driver.
Forward.
Hey.
dart at us fast?
Not right here, but...
If we're closer?
Yeah. It's kind of like a bullet. It's so much more. Yeah, I think I'm good.
See that painting up there, bud?
Yeah. I think people used to live here.
Think so?
Back in June 16th,
2018. This is where the fire was up there. Oh, was it?
Yeah, I've heard a few different stories. That's one of them. Made it.
Yeah. Thank you for leading the way.
Yeah.
This is a good time.
Yeah.
Got it.